So I'm using a 10K resistor and a 1 picofarad capacitor. It's marked as BC102. And then I'm giving the yellow, as you can see, the output from the function generator. And the orange that you see is the os the positive. Okay, sorry. So the orange is the positive terminal of my oscilloscope, and then I have connected the black that you see is the negative terminal of my oscilloscope, and the other one is the ground terminal. So yeah, it's a very easy connection. It's an RC low pass RC circuit. And please ignore the ICs that are there next to it.